Everything we do in life, any type of movement that we make, is a result of forces that are on the body. Some of those are external forces that come from outside, some of those are internal forces that we generate. But in order to provide the body with the ability to make those movements, the forces are acting on the body parts. And when you study those forces and the way they act on the body, that's what's known as biomechanics.